It does not happen every day to share your first day of school with the deputy president of the country.
We thank you for the presence of our deputy president, the presence of our minister of basic education. We thank you for the presence of the Ipulusho Trust. And as we pray for those, we also pray for each learner. And as we pray for Ipulusho and we pray for ourselves, we also pray for the needs of this country, the needs of this continent, and the needs of the world. Amen.
Our main focus is you must monitor books regularly. The school bag will tell you everything. You will know that by March, learners are supposed to be here.
As government, we are determined to create an environment in which learning and teaching would be conducive. And also to ensure that nothing should be allowed to disrupt and interrupt your learning processes. Education is the best and only equalizer. It is through education that we will become a better nation and a better community. Thank you very much.